Lance Armstrong decided to rest Sunday, a day after taking second place in a 36-mile mountain bike race and 2 days removed from the U.S. anti-doping agency levying a lifetime ban and stripping the seven-time Tour de France winner of his titles.